Welcome to another Tesla video. Today in this video I will talk about Tesla dashcam and how to save those dashcam recording. I will show you how to find those video where it's been saved. So I will provide you as much as information you need. So if you are interested particularly in this video, please watch the video to the end. And one more thing, so if you haven't subscribed my channel, so this is the perfect time to subscribe. Let's dive into the Tesla screen now.
So Tesla has four different cameras which are recording all the time. We can use them if you badly need it. To make sure those cameras are recording, that means the camera are working, you always have to go to the top of your Tesla screen. On the top, you can see there is a red indicated sign. If the sign is red, that means camera is working or they are recording. Now, if you don't see the red indicated sign, then you simply can tap on it and you can turn it on. If you can't fix this problem by tapping, then you have to go settings and make sure your Sentry and the camera are working. So you can go control and down there you can see the Sentry option, you can turn it on. You also can go to your Tesla mobile app, go to security and then see the Sentry, and you can turn it on from there too. So now I will show you how to record those videos. So once you go under control, down here you can see there are two signs. First one, you see the camera sign recording, and you can see a red indicated sign here, that means Tesla is recording. If you don't see this red indicated sign, that means it is not recording. If you want to save video, you just have to simply tap on that red indicated sign, then your video will be saved. So let's do this. So you see I tap and wait couple of seconds. Yes, you saw it's recorded. Next to this camera sign down here, this is the Sentry. Sentry is also your other camera. If it is not red indicated sign, that means it is not recording. So now you learn how to save your dashcam video recording. There is another way you can save your recording, that is you have to honk your car like this. If you honk, your video will be recorded. To do this way, you have to go to settings and then go to the safety. Once you go in the safety, you can see a Sentry mode. Just turn on the safety mode, and then next to this you see the home. You can exclude some of the places like your home, your working place, or any other places that you feel are safe. Then you can turn it off. Like I exclude my home because I park my car in my garage. So I actually don't need to run videos in my garage. If you keep your Sentry on all the time, it will consume lots of battery power. So you don't want to waste your charging. So now under the Sentry mode here, you can see the option, it says manual. You can turn it off, you can put manual, then auto, and then you can highlight honk. So if you choose manual, then you have to save video yourself, or you have to honk to save the video. Now if you put auto, continue, Tesla will save your video. Now honk is very important because while you're driving, if something happens around you, if you feel that an important moment, you can honk your car and save that video clip for you. Something happened, the police officer come, you can show them the video. Down here you can view your video from your mobile apps. You can go your Tesla mobile app, go to Sentry option, and then you can watch this live video from your apps. Down here you see delete dashcam clips. You also can delete all the video if you don't need it, or make sure you be careful, if something important you must have to save it. To save this video, you can save in your dashcam, where you can take your USB drive out and you can save in your laptop. So I'm going to show you where is the USB drive. So before I go there, I'm going to talk about a little bit more about dashcam. You learn how to save those video. Now I will show you what is the dashcam. So if you see down here on the screen, you just can tap it. You see the camera sign, you can tap it and it will take you to the dashcam more live videos. And it will show you the all the recording video there. If you don't find dashcam, just simply tap on this three dot. Lots of app came up. On the left corner, you see the dashcam. So once you click on the dashcam, you will able to see video. So you can look at from the, see the left side, front side, right side, rear side, and then right side. The four different cameras. are recording all the time. The Tesla will keep you recording from four different angles. So if you want to look from left side, you want to look from front side, if you want to look from rear side, you will have all different angles. And down here, you can run this video, you can check. Also, on the top, you see this French fry sign. Just tap on this, and you see the lots of video is been recorded in here. You can tap any of this video, and you will able to see the whole video in here. And I think the video is around 10 minutes. Once you open this video, on the top, you can see which date the video was recorded. So that way, you can save the particular video you need. Now is the time to see USB drive. So keep in mind, my car is 2022 Model Y. The USB drive is in the glove box. So if you open the glove box, you will able to see the USB drive. Now all the models before 2021, if you are driving the older version of Tesla, you have to look your USB drive under console center. Now you can take this USB drive. So make sure before you take out the USB drive, you turn off your Sentry and turn off your camera. Otherwise, it will mess up your recording. So you have to be careful. I think I presented sufficient information for you. If you still have any question, please let me know in the comment box. Also, how do you feel this video? Do you like this video or you are missing any information? Please let me know in the comment box. I always appreciate if you subscribe my channel and share for your friends so they can also get the benefit. Thank you very much.